Unit 17.
Dictation.
Listen and fill in the blanks.
Trans fats are artificial fats. They are created in the process that adds hydrogen to liquid vegetable oils to make them more solid. Trans fats are easy and inexpensive to use and last for a long time. So many food companies use them. But trans fats are bad for your health. They build up in the blood and increase the risk of developing heart disease and diabetes. So, stay away from trans fats and make sure your food does not contain them.